And no one was hurt in a duplex fire in Portsmouth. This happened on Jewell Avenue just off of Portsmouth Boulevard around 11 yesterday morning. The Red Cross is helping the three people and two cats who lived in the home. The Portsmouth Fire Marshal's office is investigating the cause.